Hello children, warm greetings to you all. So in today's session we are going to continue with the word problem, that is to find out the area of the combined shapes. So look at the example. Find the area of the doormat whose measures are as given in the diagram. See here, they have given the shape of the doormat which has a rectangle in between. See here, this is a rectangle of length 90 centimeter and breadth 40 centimeter and two semicircles attached to both the end. So to find out the total area of the doormat, find out the area of the two semicircle plus the area of the rectangle. So the total area is area of the rectangle plus two times the area of the semicircle. Since both the semicircle, they have the same radius, that is the given diameter is 40. So the radius is diameter by 2, 40 by 2, which is 20 centimeter. So area of the rectangle, what is area of the rectangle? It is length into breadth plus 2 times the area of a semicircle. Why do they have given 2 times? Because there are 2 semicircles. See, there are 2 semicircles attached to a rectangle. So 2 into what is area of a semicircle? It is pi r square by 2. So 2 into pi r square by 2. So 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So length into breadth. The length is, what is the total length of the doormat is 90 centimeter. See, the breadth is 40 centimeter. So now what is the radius of this semicircle? It is 20. So this portion, it is 20, and similarly this radius is also going to be 20. So the total length they have given us 90 centimeter. How to find out the length of this rectangle is 90 minus 20 plus 20, 40. So 90 minus 40, we get, now what is 90 minus 40? We get 50. Therefore, the length of the rectangle is 50 and its breadth is 40. This is the breadth of the rectangle. So the area of the rectangle is length into breadth. So 50 into 40, which is 2000 plus 2 into 1 by 2 pi r square. So 2 and 2 gets cancelled. Pi r square, in the place of pi, substitute 3.14 into r is, see, diameter is 40. Therefore, the radius is 20. 20 into 20, which is 400. 400 into 3.14, it is 1256. So add these two values, 2000 plus 1256, we get 3256 centimeters square, since it is the area. Is this clear? So we have to find out the area of the doormat. The doormat, it has a rectangle in between and two semicircles attached. The total length they have given 90 and the breadth of the rectangle is given as 40. Since this breadth is the diameter of the semicircle, from the diameter we can find out what is the area, sorry, radius of the semicircle. So the radius will be 20. 40 by 2, it will be 20. So L into B, which is 50. How do we get this 50? From the total length you subtract this and this radius, that is 20 and 20, add together and subtract from 90. So 90 minus 40, which is 50, is our length of the rectangle, and the breadth is 40. So L into B, which is 2000 plus 2 times of the area of the semicircle. Therefore 2 gets cancelled, pi r square, which is 1256. When we add, we get 3256 centimeter square is the area of the doormat. Next, a threefold invitation card is given with measure as in the figure. Find its area. See, they have given they have shown a invitation which has threefold, okay, first, second and the third fold. We have to find out the area of the given card. See here, look at the third portion. The third portion, it is a rectangle, is it not? So whose length is 16 and whose breadth is going to be 8. So the third portion is the going to be the rectangular portion, and the first and the second portion, when we combine it together, we can form a trapezium with two parallel sides, that is 5 centimeter. And see, if this length is 16, the length of this is also going to be 16 centimeter. Therefore, the two parallel sides are 5 and 16. So, this is a trapezium. 1 and 2 portion, when we combine together, they form a trapezium. And its height is going to be, see, the parallel side A and B are going to be 5 and 16. And its H is going to be the length between the two parallel sides. What is the total height? It is 8 plus 8, 16 is going to be the H value. So, the area of the combined card is area of the trapezium plus area of the rectangle. So, what is area of a trapezium? Half H into A plus B. H is the length between the two parallel sides, which is 16, into A plus B, the sum of length of the parallel sides, which is 5 and 16. So, 5 plus 16, 2, 8 times. 16 plus 5, it is going to be 21. 21 into 8, it is 168 plus 16 8s are 128. When we add together, we get 296 centimeters square is the total area of the threefold invitation card. Okay. So, how to find out? So, in this three portion, when we look at the third part, we get a rectangle. When we combine this first and the second part, we get a trapezium. So, the two parallel sides, they have the length 5 and 16, which are our A and B value, and the distance between the two parallel sides is going to be 8 plus 8, which is 16. So, our H is 16. So, find out what is 1 by 2 H of A plus B, we get 168, and the rectangle area, length into breadth. So, here 16 into 8, which is 128, the sum is 296 centimeters square.